First wave attack swarm of Chinese Z-20 helicopter head Taiwan Strait. The Chinese army could send hundreds of helicopters across the Taiwan Strait. The Chinese army has been buying a lot of new helicopters. As in, hundreds of them in just a few years. The crash acquisition raises a chilling prospect that the People's Liberation Army could load up most of the roughly 400 assault helicopters in its inventory with a couple squads of infantry apiece and send them back and forth across the 100-mile-wide Taiwan Strait as part of a broader attempt to seize the island country by force. The PLA's 500 attack and scout helicopters could escort the assault force. But it could be a bloodbath for Chinese aviators and their passengers, Tom Fox, a U.S. Army aviator, concluded in a new study for the U.S. Naval War College. Planners would have to assume some attrition of helicopters in each sortie, Fox wrote. Just because an air assault across the strait might be costly doesn't mean the PLA won't try it. It's not for no reason that Beijing has poured billions of dollars into rotary wing programs over the past decade. In 2011, the PLA had 207 Mi-17 and Z-8 assault copters and 136 C-9 and Z-10 attack and scout copters. 10 years later, the Army's Aviation Corps had nearly tripled in size with more than 400 Mi-17s, Z-8s and new Z-20s in the assault force, plus around 500 Z-9s, Z-10s and new Z-19s in the attack and scout force.